press the bell icon and never miss a video from the Esthetic Clinics and Dr. Debraj Show.
Hello, I'm Dr. Debraj Show. I'm a facial plastic surgeon. I trained in the United States, Singapore, Europe and India, and now currently I'm practicing in Mumbai, India. Facial plastic surgery is a specialty in which plastic surgeons train only in surgeries of the face. This is a very nascent specialty in India, and there are only 3 or 4 surgeons in the whole of India. I'm currently in Mumbai at multiple top hospitals. Safi Hospitals in Gurgaon, Beach Candy Hospital, India's iconic and Mumbai's top hospital, Holy Family Hospital in Bandra West, Nova Speciality Hospitals in Chembur, and we also have our own centers in Bandra and Kandivali. Oculoplastic surgery or eye plastic surgery is one of the super specialities in which plastic surgeons train in both ophthalmology as well as plastic surgery around the eyes. It is a great field which goes ahead and treats diseases as diverse as ptosis or drooping eyelids. Blepharoplasty treats situations like eyelid bags or eyelid sagging. We go ahead and perform surgeries for watering of the eyes like lacrimal surgeries. We go ahead and perform surgeries for bulging or proptosis of the eyes. We go ahead and perform tumors surgeries for tumors which are present on the eyelids and for tumors which are present behind the eyeball. All of this is done in a method which goes ahead and ensures there are no scars from all the surgeries. Oculoplastic surgery can transform your eyes, and we all know that eyes are the windows to the world. When people look at you, they look at your eyes. So why should your eyes then have bags? Why should they be droopy? Why should they be too large or too small? Why should there be dark circles under your eyes? Use a trained oculoplastic surgeon to transform your eyes, transform your midface, and to transform the way you view the world, and of course, the way the world views you. Please allow us to participate in your care and come and see the difference that an exclusive facial plastic surgeon can cause to your face.
Clinics and from Dr. Debraj Show.